Welcome back to another video. In this video we will toggle this LED on off with the web server. So for this video for this tutorial we will make a circuit diagram on this software. This software is known as Fritzing, and you can also download it from the fritzing.org website. And here I am drawing a circuit diagram for this tutorial. We need an ESP32 a resistor and LED, and let me remove this breadboard and now draw the circuit diagram. You need to connect anode of the ESP32 anode of the LED to the digital pin of the ESP8266, or you can use ESP32 as well. And further, this is the circuit diagram, and you will get it from the link in the description. And ESP LED toggle button on a web server. So let me save that. And now this is the code that we need to upload in ESP32 or ESP8266, and you need to select the right board, and I am here selecting a ESP Node MCU 1.0 version module. And then you need to select the right port. After that you need to upload this code. So to upload this code, you can press control U to upload this code, or you can click on this arrow and the code will upload, and you can see the progress in the bottom black bar or in black box, and you can see the progress green bar on the right side. And when the code will upload, you will see the LEDs on the Node MCU will blink. So that means the code is uploading successfully, and you will also see the progress in this bottom box. As you can see, the progress is being shown and the code is uploaded successfully. After that, you need to open the serial monitor and press the reset button on Node MCU to see the IP address. You need to copy this IP address and then go to your browser and paste this IP address, and you will see this output. And you need, when you click on this toggle button, it will start toggling the LED on and off, and you can check the state also has been shown. So thank you for watching, and subscribe my channel for more future videos. I will make next tutorial with two LEDs with the same process. So keep watching.